Saturday at number 3. Nollywood actor Victor Olaiya, son of enterprising highlife musician Sir Victor Olaiya, was involved in a ghastly motor accident that nearly took his life around Agbado, Lagos. He said, "My auto accident was very horrible. I was coming from a movie location at Agbado, Lagos, going to another production meeting at Agege, and suddenly a motorcycle rider crossed my car recklessly. I swerved my car off the road in order to save his life, but rammed into an electric pole beside the road. The impact of the smash was devastating immediately. I lost consciousness only to wake up in a hospital. I thank God I'm alive."